Welcome back. Former PWD Minister Churchill Alemão has again raised the issue of the Abolie Airport. He has demanded that if the government of Goa wishes to run both the airports simultaneously, then a sanction on paper for both the airports from the Civil Aviation Ministry has to be secured.
माइनिन बेल्टा जो जो 5 लाख लोग माइन बंद जाऊन तासा पड़ा दाबोली एयरपोर्ट तरी गेल जाल्यार कोस्टल बेल्टाचो आनी 5 लाख लोग त्रासा पडलो. बेंगलोराक जेन्ना 2 एयरपोर्ट आशिल्ले जायत गांवांनी 2 एयरपोर्ट आशिल्ले जेन्ना तो व्हड एयरपोर्ट जालो हो एयरपोर्ट बंद करतलेच दुबावच ना ते कोणें सांगूं. कित्याक सिव्हील एव्हिएशन मिनिस्ट्रीन आजून पासून बरोवन दिलें ना की हो एयरपोर्ट कंटिन्यू वतलो म्हूण. तोंडांनी बोबली सगळ्यांनी सांगला हो एयरपोर्ट कंटिन्यू वतलो म्हूण. इकॉनॉमिकली म्हाका दिसना 2 एयरपोर्ट गोंयांत जायत चलतले म्हूण. हेजेर सरकारान चिंतीचे पडटले आनी सरकारा दिसता 2 एयरपोर्ट चलतले जाल्यार सरकारान सिव्हील एव्हिएशन मिनिस्ट्री कडेन बरोवन हाडून पेपर अनाउंस करपाक जाय.
Congress leader Jitendra Deshprabhu has challenged the legality of FIR registered against him in Korgaon illegal mining case. Deshprabhu's lawyer raised the issue during the hearing on his anticipatory bail plea. He also alleged that he has been implicated by Parrikar government in file missing case due to political vendetta. Hearing in the district and session court at Panji will continue on Wednesday.
Hearing on anticipatory bail plea of Jitendra Deshprabhu and 3 suspended officials of Mining Department started on Tuesday in District and Session Court at Panji. During the hearing, Jitendra Deshprabhu challenged the legality of FIR registered against him in the connection of missing file from the Mining Department. He argued that 1 FIR is already registered against him in the original case of illegal mining from a property owned by him at Korgaon, and the High Court of Bombay at Goa has granted regular bail in this matter. Just because some file missed from the Mining Department, he can't be held responsible for it, and second FIR in the same matter is invalid as per law. He alleged that he has been implicated by the Parrikar government in this case due to political vendetta. Suspended Director of State Mine and Geology Department Arvind Lolekar, Senior Technical Officer Hector Fernandez also argued for their anticipatory bail. The court has also allowed complainant Kashinath Chete to present his side. The arguments will continue on Wednesday. A reporter Mukesh Kumar for Prudent.
The runaway bride case in Madgaon took a bizarre turn on Monday evening after the bridegroom's advocate produced marriage certificate of the couple along with a letter of bride stating her willingness for marriage. Fearing that their daughter Nagma has been pressurized by the bridegroom, parents of bride have demanded her presence before them. It has been more than a week since the girl eloped from her house.
The parents of the girl Nagma Sheikh allege that the bridegroom has kidnapped their daughter and are pressurizing her not to open her mouth in front of the police. They have made a demand to the police to produce her just once.
डिमांड इतलोच आहा ते चेडवा हाडून ताणे भोसोवपा जाय. आमचे म्हाजे बायलेक या म्हाजे चेडवाक ताणे फुडें हाडून स्टेटमेंट दिवपाचो आनी ताका हाड म्हणून हेंच रिक्वेस्ट करता. आमकां ताका विचारपा जाय बाबा ते कितें केलें. ते म्हाजे चेडवानी एक वस्तू व्हरूं ना, एक घडयाळ काडूं ना, एक कपडे व्हरूं ना. लग्ना टायमार गेले ते आतां म्हूण ते घरांतल्यान कितें जाल्यार व्हरता आशिल्लें. भांगर व्हरूं ना, सिंपल चप्पल आनी बेश्टी गेला आनी कारण गेलें. आनी म्हाका 10 लाखाची धमकी येयली. आतां तूं 10 लाख दी, तुगे चेडू दिता म्हणून हांव पुलिसे रिक्वेस्ट केला. काल हांवें एंट्री केला पेपर. पुलीस तूं म्हाका सांग म्हणटा, तुका खबर आहा काय म्हणून. जेन्ना पुलीस म्हाका विचारता खंय आहा खबर आहा काय म्हणून, म्हणटगीर पुलीस कितें आमकां. आतां
आ रिपोर्टर फ्रॉम मडगांव समीर भट.
Anxious moments were witnessed at Dabolie Airport on Tuesday evening following a bomb scare which later turned out to be a hoax. CISF noticed a suspicious unclaimed bag lying within the airport area. Bomb disposal squad reached the site but found no explosives.
Chaos and confusion struck amongst the air travelers at Dabolie Airport on Tuesday afternoon. Anxious moments were witnessed at the airport following a bomb scare which later turned out to be a hoax. CISF noticed a suspicious unclaimed bag lying at the airport area and called a bomb disposal squad. The bomb disposal squad reached at the scene and checked the contents of the bag but found out no explosives. To their surprise, they found a cake in the bag. A reporter from Daboli, Surendra Madkaikar, for Prudent.
Let's take a short break. Stay tuned.